Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on. Let's do this!
Here we go!
Thank you.
Alrighty, let's go. Let's begin.
That was a good fight.
That wasn't so bad.
Something? Gosh, who knew the winds of Babel could be so toasty?
Mon! Shriek now!
Holy mom, mom!
Get ready!
Don't eat me! I taste awful!
Yeah, we all taste bad, but especially Lon.
He'll make you the one to barf!
You don't have to be mean about it.
Yay for miracles.
Now is our chance to run the past them.
Yeah, good.
It's behind the me, isn't it?
Final heaven!
Whoa, it finally worked. Oh, I can celebrate later. Come on, this way. Hurry!
The two of them have started something. Mediums have been awakening one after the next.
Then you mean the Azure Prophecy is coming true. So what? No matter how many champions arise, the laws of this world are beyond their power to change.
The only force that can change those laws is the almighty power of a true king.
We must fulfill the Crimson Prophecy. And swiftly. Are we agreed?
Yes.
Thanks again! You really saved our biscuits to back there!
Who knew they came in sets? I'm just glad you're all right. Huge dragons live in the scars. You're lucky you only ran into the two. Normally, people don't set foot near the place, but I heard all the ruckus and knew something must be up.
It's a good thing you did. Gotta say, though, you pack quite a punch.
Oh. Well, I might have gotten lucky.
Huh?
That's actually one of my master's moves. That was the first time I ever managed to pull it off. I live to the north of here, in a town called Nibelheim. Come on by, if you get a chance.
I guess she's a champion too.
I'll say. She sure punches like one.
Makes you wonder what her master must be the like.
She said her town was north of here, didn't she?
Yeah. Wait, I think I can actually see it from here.
Ooh! Something about that place makes my fur the crawl! I don't know what it is, but it gives me the heebie-jeebies!
Wow, this is a charming little town. But something feels kind of, I don't know, off about it. I can't quite put my finger on what it is.
I think it might be a good idea for us to keep a low profile around here.
Why's that?
Because...
Oh, just do it!
Okay. Low profile, Tama.
Okay, Roger the Wilco.
I just moved to this town recently.
Hey, did you know about the nimble mirages living in the desert? They're really fast. I'd really like to run a race against them one of these days, but... Well, they're mirages, right? I don't want to start a race with them only to have them attack me, so I was hoping you could check out how strong they are for me first. Oh, they're called Cactuars.
I need to become an architect.
Let us pray together for the day the Crimson Prophecy is fulfilled.
Shall we get started? What now? Whose soul will you touch?
All right, you scoundrels. Do you all remember what day it is?
It's Underdog Day, Koopa!
Aye! When any pirate can challenge his betters, only the strongest can captain us. Do any of you have the pom-poms to dispute me?
Today is the day you answer to Kemma, Koopa!
Oh, well, aren't you full of fire? So what have you got for me this time?
I've seized the most ancient forbidden spell, Koopa! Ken, your shark bait, Koopa!
Koopa, Koopa, Koopa!
Hmm? That's it?
Koopa? That's strange, Koopa. Oh, it was Koopa Po, and not Koopa!
Who's there? Which of you wretched fools summoned me away?
Koopa? It was a summoning spell, Koopa!
Don't you Koopa me, fool. You didn't know what it was.
So you're the one who dragged me to this place?
Just hear me out for one second, Koopa!
Oh. Underdog Day, is it? Sounds like my kind of diversion. Very well.
I shall be your opponent, human one. This ship of yours, all of you! Soon you will bow down before Ifrit is your master!
But that isn't fair, Koopa! If it wasn't for me, you would be...
Only the strongest can lead this pathetic crew. Now, we begin!
Ha! As you wish. Come on, you animal!
When did you little half-pints get here?
Well, is it Underdog Day or isn't it?
If you think you're stronger, shouldn't you be ready to prove it?
Once you have felt my true wrath, you'll regret those words!
Why do they call it Underdog Day anyway? Dark Horse Day would sound 100 times cooler.
I guess that's a reasonable question. When did you learn a fancy expression like Dark Horse?
Since we're in Grimoire, wouldn't it have to be Dark Chocobo Day?
Oh, that's a great idea. We could blindfold a bunch of chocobos and put boxes on their heads. Then we can have them raped.
Maybe he doesn't even know what Dark Horse means after all.
Why me? Challenge, Mog! But don't go slinging spells without knowing what they do.
Sink or swim, I say, Koopa. That's why I don't taste the food I cook, Koopa.
Well, you should. The muck from your galley makes me want to jump overboard.